More breaking news for you coming out of Spain. The Reuters news agency is reporting that Spain's women's football coach, Jorge Vilda, has been fired following his role after the controversy surrounding the actions of Luis Rubiales, the Spanish FA president, of course, who kissed Spanish World Cup winner Jenny Hermoso without her consent after winning the title in Sydney, Australia. Let's bring in our sports correspondent, Rob Harris. He's joining me now on the line. A successful but pretty controversial figure.
Yes, so many questions about the leadership of Vilda, even going into this World Cup. And then, of course, after the World Cup, a close ally of the Spanish FA president, Luis Rubiales, he was there just a week or so ago applauding Rubiales when he defiantly vowed to fight on as federation president. And the future of Vilda has been very much in the spotlight as Rubiales himself has been suspended from world football pending the outcome of the investigation into the unsolicited kiss on Jenny Hermoso. So we have now these reports from Spain that Vilda has been sacked as head coach of the national team. And what an incredible turn of events it has been. He was there celebrating Spain's first ever Women's World Cup success just over 2 weeks ago or so in Sydney. And here he is, the latest figure to be departing. There had been a revolt against him last year. We'd had 15 players refuse to play for him because of emotional distress they were put under due to the environment he had in place. Only three of those players returned to the fold for the World Cup campaign in Australia and New Zealand. And there had been all these questions about his leadership even going into this final day before the game against England. He was asked about these allegations. I was there in the press conference in Sydney, and his response was merely, next question, please. And yet these were very notable welfare concerns about how he was conducting things within the squad, particularly as a male coach running things over a female team. And then, yes, then the following day, of course, we had then the unsolicited kiss on one of his star players, Jenny Hermoso, which has ignited this whole discussion in Spain and concerns about sexism and misogyny in the game. And we had seen many of Vilda's own coaches step down, that they would not take part in a future around this World Cup winning squad in the fallout from the Rubiales unsolicited kiss. And there we have been really awaiting this decision ever since he was seen so closely aligned to Rubiales. Rubiales stood up at that assembly in Madrid where he vowed not to resign and said he was going to award Vilda a new four-year contract at €500,000 a year. That's how much of a sort of close support he was getting from him. But now we do have this report coming in from Spain that Vilda has been sacked as Spain national team coach barely 2 weeks after delivering the Women's World Cup, a period that really has seen so much focus on the treatment of the players and generally women in football in Spain. And also today we have had from the interim president of the Spanish Federation an apology to the whole global game and particularly within Spain about how this World Cup success has been tarnished.